Okay. Cleanup is done. Somebody pointed out, reminded me, whatever, because I'm using water-based poly, I can clean up the spray gun with soapy water. So I did that. Saved myself a lot of time and effort wearing a mask and using solvents. Then came in here, originally was spraying here. I was putting things in the rack and then realized that all of the overspray from up here would inevitably hit the stuff. So I transferred it over here. There it sits. But I ran out of space on this rack. So I started to, again, put stuff on this rack. And I think for the next one, we'll take this rack, we'll move it into the corner. And then I'll use some other way of holding things up to spray in this area, and then I can just put things out of the way over there. And I think that's it. Good night.